Dale, today I need you to mow the lawn, trim the tree branches off of there. I want you to rake behind the house, make sure you get around the fence, and put up that wood duck box.
Fine. Come on, Dale, let's go. It's time to go. Ed says we should be on the water.
Where are you going? We still have a lot of yard work to do.
Oh, man, let's go. Right out.
Well, I can't tell you much about yard work or how he's going to deal with that when he gets back, but I can tell you about an incredible new product on the market that will actually help you catch more fish and make your days on the water more enjoyable, the Angler's and Mariner's Edge from the folks at SpeedTech. For decades, I have been advising those interested in pursuing trophy game fish as to the benefits of recognizing peak periods of activity, commonly referred to as majors or minors. However, until now, we were limited to simply relying on printed tables, therefore overlooking the effects of any localized changes in our environment. That was then, and what we did then no longer applies. SpeedTech has just introduced the Genie in a Box, the Angler's and Mariner's Edge. The Angler's Edge is a device that monitors your surroundings and applies this information through a complex algorithm to what we know as forecasted activity periods. In addition, it uses this same algorithm to apply science to every minute of your daily fishing, not just during established peak periods, thus allowing you to monitor and take advantage of unseen elements as they occur. It is truly forecasting. This ability to judge immediate change and to respond to it can make all the difference when it comes to fishing in general, and in particular, trophy fishing. The folks at SpeedTech want you to know that there are many factors governing the activities of wild creatures. They also want you to realize the value of being able to prejudge movements based on science. No other instrument I have found has the potential for impacting your daily success than that of the Angler's or Mariner's Edge from the folks at SpeedTech. Your Angler's or Mariner's Edge will forecast your moon phase, including moonrise and moonset. Incoming weather conditions such as sunny periods, rain, or partly cloudy conditions before they arrive. You will have at your disposal a history of your local barometric pressure, allowing you to fish accordingly, as well as the ability to monitor current changes. You will even be able to move forward in time to evaluate your future activity periods. When you first turn on your Angler's Edge in the present mode, you will witness a screen that indicates limited forecasted weather patterns. Present moon phase, sun and moon positions, localized time, and a bar graph indicating current level of fish activity. What other device even comes close to offering such valuable information upon startup? Depress the mode button one time and your Angler's Edge will display the current date. Depress it again and it'll display the current year. Depressing it again will give you your current localized barometric pressure and a bar graph at the top displaying available history. Depress it again and you will know your time of sunrise, and again will give you sunset. And all of this is accurate to your very surroundings, not some distant unknown location as would be the case with printed tables. Move to the future by depressing the time button one time. This is pure magic. You will now have a screen displaying the moon phase, sun to moon relationship, current time and forecasted activity bar graph. Simply depress the plus or minus keys as desired to scroll through the future projected periods of activity, while at the same time monitoring all other functions such as moon phase, sun to moon relationships, and predicted activity periods. You want magic? When SpeedTech says future, they mean future. Your Angler's and Mariner's Edge can forecast all of these elements through the year 2099. How's that for a hand-me-down? What I have found by using my Angler's Edge is that you can actually set each day's game plan up from day to day, depending on the information you receive while exploring the future. For instance, when it comes to physically demanding fish such as the muskie, you can fish smarter rather than harder. Fish for other species during the slower periods and hunt the muskie during peak periods. Or, if you're a tournament fisherman, regardless of species, know when to be on your best spot ahead of the fish and the other anglers. Simply put, know when to fish with your Angler's Edge. When you're done previewing the future, simply depress the time button again one time and return to the present settings. The Angler's Edge is directed at freshwater anglers, and the Mariner's Edge is best suited for saltwater anglers. In addition to everything found in the Angler's Edge, the Mariner's Edge also offers full title information for 546 U.S. ports through 2099. It's a fact. There will be people who believe and those who don't. I personally will err on the side of those that do.
This morning, it told us that we were in the bite window when we left the dock this morning. Folks, fish smarter, not harder, with speed text right here. Mariner's and Angler's Edge. That's the kind of fish that comes to the boat with it. Yes, indeed.
We at Simply Fishing invite you to enjoy this production being brought to you by the folks at SpeedTech. Close encounters of the right kind. Trust me when I say I'll be returning to pursue some of these incredible creatures with my Angler's Edge and company.
I have nothing to say.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, I hope you enjoyed our little dedication to the reality of muskie fishing. It's been said many times that muskie fishing is hours upon hours of boredom interrupted by brief, and I mean sometimes very brief, periods of pandemonium. The reality is it's this pandemonium that brings us back again and again. This program was an inspiration of three young men, Eric Alstrom and my two sons, Mike and Jason Mehsikomer, and ultimately the product of those that have shared the boat with me and our editors, Ryan Clabundy and Dale Rowe. We're gonna need a Beckman there, boy.
All right,
I got him.
Boy, he hammered it too.
M&G has been an outstanding brand name for many, many years.
Go to your retailer, ask for a Buckaboo. If you're not looking for a Buckaboo, you're looking for the wrong bait, folks. Yes.
At Ranger, we're obsessed with perfection. It pushes us to reach beyond the ordinary and build the highest quality, strongest performing boats on the water. It's who we are, and it's why we hold ourselves to a higher standard, committed to the absolute highest customer satisfaction. After all, we love what we do, and with such a strong legacy of leadership, it shows. Discover Yamaha's B-Max Power. When you want the best, choose Yamaha.
Yamaha V-Max HPDI outboards define performance. You're out of the hole before you can say trophy catch. 1,000 PSI high-pressure direct injection, mated to an innovative contoured lower unit, delivers acceleration, top-end speed, fuel economy, and straight tracking control you've got to experience to believe. Even the biggest bass boat can fly with a Yamaha V-Max HPDI. Yamaha. Reliability starts here.